Welcome back to St. Gregory.
Good to see you again, dear.
May I present Mark Danning, our Director of Guest Relations? His Highness Prince Eric.
Pleasure, Danner. This is my aide, Emmett Saunders. How do you do, Emmett? Mr. Danning.
How do you do, Mr. Saunders?
I hope you'll have a comfortable and profitable stay with us.
Yes, well, if I have to travel around the world with my hand out, it might as well be in comfort.
We're staying in the Royal Suite, Your Highness. If there's anything I can do for you, please let us know.
Thank you.
Oh, kind of Mrs. Cabot to host the ball tomorrow night. Please convey our best wishes.
Of course, I'm sure she's looking forward to it as much as I am.
Victoria!
Lovely to see you.
Dorothy, nice to see you. I'm so pleased you came all the way from Aspen for our gala.
That's my favorite cause. Plus, it's a good excuse to visit my favorite hotel.
I hope you brought your checkbook. I think the prince is expecting to make a big dent in it again. Oh, who's this? Oh, that's Kathleen, my new personal maid. Harlan, can we get going? I am exhausted.
See you tomorrow night, Victoria. Save me a dance.
Absolutely. Hello, Kathleen.
Pleased to meet you, Mama.
Kathleen, quit dawdling.
You've got the mayor at one, then the cocktail party that Holland Jenks is hosting.
Oh, and don't forget my alumni association. You have to squeeze in some time for me at Amherst.
Oh, they're counting on that. They're going to give you the Foreign Exchange Student Award.
I spent nearly my entire life in this country, and now people look at me and see a foreigner. Funny, when I'm home, I miss my friends in the States, and now that I'm here, I miss my family.
There's just no way we can cancel some of these functions.
Oh, I know. I know. It's just that it's been one long string of plane rides and hotels and fundraisers. I'm tired, Emmett.
May I ask where you're going?
Down to the little flower alcove in the lobby. I thought I'd pick up some roses for Mrs. Cabot. It's a simple diversion, eh?
No, Kathleen. Those go in the middle drawer. The sweaters go in the bottom.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, I'm so excited about seeing the prince again. Do you think he'll remember me?
But of course he will, dear. Remember the Haggerty's party at the Hamptons 2 summers ago? Seemed to me His Highness was quite taken with you.
Oh, I hope you're right. Kathleen, can you please get an iron and take all the wrinkles out of this thing? I mean, I really can't be seen in this kind of condition.
That won't be necessary. The St. Gregory has a first-class valet service. Oh, Kathleen, would you take this down to the florist, pick out something nice, and have it delivered to Mrs. Cabot?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. And don't tell me at the tender age of 24 you've forgotten how to unpack a suitcase.
As hard a time as I am.
Sorry?
Making a decision. The flowers, I mean.
Oh, yes. They're all so lovely, aren't they?
I'm thinking of getting the white roses. What do you think?
I think they're beautiful.
And the white roses it is. Can I get these delivered, please?
Certainly, sir.
Right away.
Very good, sir.
Thank
you.
My name's Eric.
Kathleen. Kathleen Shea.
Have you considered the red roses? They're lovely. Like yourself.
Actually, they're for the owner of the hotel.
Oh, Mrs. Cabot.
Yes.
You're not here by any chance because of the ball tomorrow night, are you?
Well, yes, but that's because...
Well, wonderful. I'll see you there, then.
No, I won't be at the dance. I've not been invited. You see, I...
But I have. I can invite anyone I choose.
But...
Oh, you must come. I'll leave your name at the door. Kathleen Shea. Please. You've finally given me a reason to look forward to it. I'll see you tomorrow night.